external drop tank. That yellowish glow, that's ionized air molecules or oxygen molecules that are separating from around the space shuttle. That tank, you'll see a photo of it after it's separated, continues around the Earth. It flies, overflies France and Africa, and then falls into the Indian Ocean and breaks up. We get out of our orange suits and then into some shirt sleeves, and we start getting ready for our mission. That's pretty much the end of our first day. The second day is the result of some of the actions we've had. We do an extensive inspection using laser equipment on the end of that boom of our leading edges of our wings. I'll take questions at the end. So hold that thought.